would you say that you are an entrepreneur?
Absolutely. You know, every time I think of entrepreneur, at least my conception of, it's of somebody that started something from nothing. And that's what we did. Have a handbag business with my mother. Her and I started the Muxo handbag line in the garage, working from home. And to now, we have a company, we have a QVC business, department stores and all of it. So in that description, I do consider myself an entrepreneur. Our culture, it's very happy and very upbeat and very full of life and very colorful. I grew up using so many accessories and so many things that will make an outfit together, that will make a look together. So that also, when I started doing business, it brought me to the attention of how can you make those things important in the business matter. And one thing about Brazil is that, you know, we have a joke down there is that, you know, the Brazilian way is that no matter what happened, you find a way to work it out. You can be in the middle of the chaos, but you find your Brazilian way, you work it out. So I definitely took that with me in the business. No matter what's going on, we always try to work it out, try to figure out the best solution and the best angle for it.